This is my second attempt at the mast crane. This is made out of 1.75mm aluminium sheet. This is the old version, or the first version, that I totally screwed up. Not using a centre punch for the holes, of course, and a couple of the holes got too close and they're in the wrong places. But you can see this one's a little bit higher, as in height, from the top of the mast to the top of the crane. I've filed it down roughly here, and then I'll glue these tabs. There's two of them, one to each side. That gives a total width of 7mm, which of course will be filed down so that it fits snugly inside the mast groove. This is the other one. They'll go on both sides, of course. So the total width there is 7mm, which is the maximum opening in the mast. So they'll be filed down to fit in. For those that are wondering about weight, the previous one was up around 18 in the original form. This one, without the holes to lighten it, comes in at 12, then 12 grams, that is. If we put the holes in across the top and down the centre, it should be quite a lot lighter. The two tabs obviously weigh a gram each, so we need to get that down to at least 10, I think, 10 grams.